Welcome to the International Commedia dell'Arte Day Celebration 2021! Yeah! Get out of your houses, come join us in our virtual street! Yeah! Tonight we will celebrate the past and drink for a better future! Very good! By the way, if you see us in a gallery view, make sure that you go to speaker view on Zoom, yes? Ah, you see what a great service? Although you didn't pay nothing for it. You didn't pay. Let's register. Yeah, let's register. It's free. Why? Let's see what those actors are doing.
What's an actor?
An actor is someone that performs in a theater.
What's a theater?
A theater is a place where you see shows.
What's a show?
A show.
Forget it.
Oh, sorry. All the solitude in the last year, I hear voices in my head. Yeah, good nicht. Well, by the way, if you want to donate money so the actors that didn't eat all year can eat now, you can do it in the link below or in our website. Yes, the link in the chat. Yeah, that's good. But since you didn't pay anything, it's free. Let those who put money on the table say a few words. Now, I would like to invite the director of Jacinta Theater, Irit Frank. Yeah!
Oh, I'm so excited to be invited to this event, 25th of February, every year. For 8 years now, we have a great event over here in the Simta Theater, here in Jaffa. But this year, we're going to have a very special event because we're going to be with three countries, Italy, Britain, and Israel, and 35 countries are going to watch us all over the world. Isn't it the most exciting thing ever? Listen. A year ago, exactly at this date, suddenly knocked at our door COVID. And this COVID did not leave us for a whole year. But now, finally, we are going to say goodbye to this terrible sickness. And I'm inviting you to come maybe next year and visit us in here. In the meantime, have fun. Enjoy the Zoom event. And I'm so happy to have us here, all of us together. Yeah, kisses!
Okay, and now I would like to transform the broadcast to the head of the ICI, Fabio.
Shalom, buonasera, good evening. Thank you very much. It is a real pleasure for me to be with you tonight in this celebration of Commedia dell'Arte Day. Just very few words to say hi to all of you, to say thank you to all of you for this beautiful event we are going to celebrate together, and say thank you to Chaim Aboud and the Scapino Company. Thank you very much, Chaim, for your wonderful enthusiasm, and to all the artistic directors and the actors. You are so many, I'm not going to name all of you tonight, but I'm strongly and deeply thankful to each one of you. We have the honor of having with us tonight the best of the Israeli, British, and Italian professionals in the field of Commedia dell'Arte, so we are very happy about that. And thank you very much to director of Jacinta Theater, Irit Frank. Thank you, Irit, for your wonderful cooperation. Jacinta Theater, by the way, is a wonderful place. I strongly suggest you to visit it when it will be possible. You'll be here in Israel. And they do a wonderful job in promoting culture and especially, of course, theater. So thank you very much for your cooperation in it. And I know these have been very tough times for the people working in the cultural scenes, and especially in the theater, actors, directors, technicians, all the professionals. But Tonight, this is a very important sign of hope for the future. Unfortunately, we don't meet together in a real theater, but in this virtual piazza, which is somehow a symbol, a metaphor of the piazzas where the first comedians of Commedia dell'arte used to meet and to perform in Italy in the 16th century, at the beginning of this long history of Commedia dell'arte. It may sound strange, but we have a birth date for this very special form of art, February 25th, 1545 in Padua, in Italy. The first contract, official contract, were signed by a company of actors. So tonight we basically have a birthday party. So we celebrate, let's have fun and just celebrate together. So again, grazie, thank you very much, toda raba.
And now I would like to invite the director of all this event, Chaim Abu, the head of Scapino Theater Company.
Good evening, everybody. We are very... No, I was getting used to be stuck, you know, so I'm just repeating the stuckness.
The stuckness. Stuckness is
enjoy good. The celebration. We really like to be here and to see you. Buenas noches. Viva la Commedia dell'arte.
Yeah! Chaim! Chaim! I was left alone. The theater. The theater, once you were a place for the heart, a healer of the soul. Why, last year, on this date, we had on this stage a new premiere for a new Commedia dell'arte show. And now, this stage is empty. No one in the crowd. Even Chaim left me. It's just me. Some cubes on the screen. And the ghosts of the theater. The ghost of the theater. Yes, I can summon the great masters of Commedia dell'arte to join us. I summon all of you masters of Commedia dell'arte. Join me.
Yeah.
He's offline.
Yeah,
hey, what's that? What's that?
Ma che è sta? La vedete voi? Ma che è? Fausto, sei stato tu! Fausto, rispondi a tua madre quando ti fa una domanda. Hai evocato un portale demoniaco durante la didattica a distanza? Fausto, rispondo, ti cambio i connotati in mantenente, sai? Niente portali demoniaci sulla scrivania di mamma. Le sai le regole, che poi mi ci si infilano i canovacci e li devo andare a cercare nella quarta dimensione. E allora, che vuol dire mi annoio? Io pure mi annoio. Vi annoiate voi? Ci annoiamo tutti. Ah, non hai fatto niente tu. E allora chi è questo che mi guarda fisso dal tavolo?
Good evening. Buonasera.
Buonasera a lei.
Wait! What a joy! Am I speaking to Andriena Andrieni? Oh, you are the last survivor of the famous Andrieni family. You are the last survivor of the great masters of Commedia dell'arte. Yeah, you are the last survivor of a brave generation. You are the last survivor.
Yes, sir, I think they got the point. I'm a woman alone in every sense. But hey, do I know you? Yes, I do. Pantalone. I thought you were dead. What are you doing in the Sun Demon Portal?
Yeah, I'm not dead. I'm here in Tel Aviv. This is 2021. We are celebrating the International Commedia dell'Arte Day.
Oh, sounds lovely, my friend. But I'm afraid I cannot help. This is 6031, you know. We have a pandemic, you know. The plague.
Oh, so have we. The COVID.
Oh, and we are in lockdown since 6030. It's 1 year now.
Yeah, so are we. We are 1 year in lockdown.
No theater?
No money.
No contracts?
No money.
No fate?
No! Money!
Now I see you made progress over there. Now I can tell to my kids to look at the future with enthusiasm. Vai via! Non te apro, tie! Sorry, my friend. What can I do for you? I'm very busy here.
Can you share with us some stories, some great stories of the past?
Oh, you bet I can. I remember when my father, Francesco Andreini, was so important to be taken as an hostage to blackmail the King of France. He knew a lot of good stories. Well, I'm not sure they're all true, you know, but Fausto, ammonia mamma, evoca lo spirito del nonno che facciamo fare quattro risate a questi signori. Fausto, obbedisci o ti terrò una zoccola che ti assicura fino alla settima dimensione, capito? Evoca il nonno ora!
Sapete chi io sono? Io sono il capitano! Il mio nome è Evo Bertrandino de Quilli di Verbi, Ito Sotros de Corbel Faisura, Cavaliero de Semin Piazzitegnor, I Fes. Ma siccome sono tedesco, il mio nome è Hoffmann Staller! E sento il mio corpo, una fortezza! La mia testa un castello! Le mie braccia cannoni! Pum! 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 È il mio valore, timore di tutto il mondo. Quando io passo la terra, trema, il cielo si oscura, il sole e la luna si spostano, gli uomini piangono, i cavalli si imbizzarriscono, e le donne rimangono gravide di me. Solo con uno sguardo. Una volta andai all'inferno e all'inferno trovai Plutone e Proserpina. E la morte! Loro avevano tanta paura nel vedermi lì, nelle loro tenebre, e conoscendo io il loro poco coraggio, improvvisamente feci una capriola, clac, alla francese, e con un pugno ruppi il tetto dell'inferno, così da creare un terremoto ed un enorme cataclisma! Chi mi vedrà di quella sorte? Che non si meraviglia spante, già che io son bastante a vincere gli stessa morte. Un giorno, per non mancare di cavalleria e per non degenerare della grandezza mia, invitai a desinare il diavolo e la morte, miei carissimi amici. E finito che fu il sontuoso banchetto, il diavolo se ne tornò alle squallide rive dell'Acheronte. La morte invece rimase e volle cenare con me e poi dormire con me. The death want to sleep with me. E così quello che successe è che, rimasta la morte, si preparò la cena e il letto per il conflitto amoroso. Finita che fu la cena, che fu allegra e cospicua, la notte arrivò e la morte venne a dormire meco nel letto con me, me and the death together. Ma siccome alla mattina e alla sera bevemmo alla gagnarda, spinto dai cuori di Bacco e dai piaceri di Venere, con la morte presi un grande sollazzo per tutta quella meravigliosa notte, e alla mattina fu tale tanto il contento di tutte e due le parti che la morte rimase gravida di me. The death was pregnant of me!
Celebration we have for you, everything. What was that? What? Oh my God. I can't smell anything. I don't taste anything. Oh, the fever is rising. I fear I have all the symptoms coming towards me. Is there a doctor in the house?
Yes, I'm here. Dr. Lionel Barrymore at all your services. And sadly, do you know, I predicted the plague was coming. And in fact, all of you could have predicted it. The plague is carried on small, cute animals, very much like this one. Harlequin! Excuse me, I need some help. The second plague of Egypt was fleas, you see? And the third plague was lice or gnats. There were translation issues between the Aramaic and the Hebrew. The fourth was wild animals or flies. Excuse me. Harlequin! See who's at the door, please. And the eighth was locusts. Now, dipped in chocolate, the locusts are absolutely delicious, though some people would say that is not an edible foodstuff. What? Oh, sorry. It's a job. Hang on. Hang on. What's this? Oh. Yes, sir. Your horse does indeed have diabetes. Yes. Thank you. No, that'll be 20 scudi. Excuse me. Where was I? Oh, yes. Language. Both brains forward. A short poem about the plague from my book of poetic geographies. It came from the Crimea via Venice and Genoa, carried by a flea, a proper little goer. The flea was kept alive in the ark by bloody Noah, and it learnt to ride on rats when the waters all got lower. Harlequin! Oh, he's dead. My servant Harlequin is dead. Oh, please don't think me callous. Oh, Harlequin, away has sped, once full of life, now very dead. Such tragedy makes no sense, a victim of my experiments. Oh, well, mustn't grumble. There's plenty more servants in the pot, eh? Well, why don't I try and resurrect him? That would be wonderful. A zombie Harlequin. Come back next year and see how well we do. Zombies, zombie Harlequin, zombie Harlequin.
Guarda che bei morosetti tutti là a guardare! Ah, pantalon, sono arrivà! Guardali che belli, guardali! Pantalon, sono tutti là per me, per l'Arlecchino! Grazie! Hola, guarda! Israel! Inglaterra! Italy! Yeah! Oh, anche da altre parti del mondo, eh? Guarda che roba! Ma si capisce! Perché c'è una giornata importante! Importantissima! Pandemica! Yes! Unco Arlequin! Va fuori di casa! I'm going out! Yes! Out of the house! Yes! Perché il pantalone se malà, mi vado a ciapare le medicine, the drugs.
J'ai tout au malade. Tutti i brividi. Sternuti. A tosse. Esatto. Questa è una malattia molto pericolosa. C'è una malattia insidiosa. C'è una malattia contagiosa. Contagia. Mi contagia. No, mi contagia. Malattia, mi contagia. No, va via. Va, Mattia, via, mi contagia. Aspetta un momento. Mi so Arlecchi. Non mi si contagia, na. Perché mi... Gonove vide come un gatto, miau! Non mi ciapa mica! Oh, tenti, un segreto segretissimo! Shh, non fate la spia, Don't be spy! Anco che vada fuori a ciapare le medicine del pantalone, mi go anche ciapa questo, guarda! A carta del pantalone, mi vado ora a ciapparmi una bella colazione, guardala, cartina.
Ezrachim e Karim. Ezrachim e Karim. אזרחים יקרים, רוע נוראי נחת עלינו לאחרונה וזיהם את עירנו היפה. זאת לא מלחמה, אף אחד לא נהרג והחיים ממשיכים כסדרם אצל רבים מכם. למרות הכל, פתאום אנשים החלו למות בכל מיני מקומות ללא סימנים מוקדמים של מחלה וללא סיבה נראית לעין. אנשים פשוט צונחים ומתים. תפנו את הגופה. אתם יכולים לתאר לעצמכם דבר כזה? אמרתי לפנות, היא לא תזיז את עצמה. מה שגרוע, שאלה לא מקרים בודדים. מוות שקורה מדי פעם הוא דבר שאנחנו יכולים להסתגל אליו בעל כורחנו. אבל מקרי המוות גדלים בהתמדה, ואני יכול להגיד אפילו בוודאות שהם גדלים באופן גיאומטרי. בעירנו יש משפחות רבות שפשוט נמחקו. שני המקרים האחרונים הידועים לנו על התופעה הנוראית הזאת מגיעים מערים רחוקות מחופינו. האחת תל אביב וכן עיר עתיקה ברלין. כנראה שזה קרה גם בסיציליה, אבל אין לנו תיעוד מוסמך כדי להגיד שזה, לקבוע שזה בסיציליה ולא בארגנטינה. ארגנטינה. כינסתי אתכם כאן בכיכר העיר הווירטואלית הזאת כדי להסביר לכם מה קורה כאן. ומה שקורה כאן לא ניתן להסבר. אנחנו מושמדים על ידי מגפה מסתורית שאינה נראית לעין. כל בית נגוע יסומן במגן דוד אדום כשמעליו הכתובת חזק, חזק ונתחזק. מי שנכנס לבית נגוע יישאר סגור בתוך הבית וייחשב לחשוד. פיקחו עין על אנשים חשודים, דווחו עליהם לטובת הציבור. אין לנו תרופה למגפה הזאת. המעט שאנחנו יכולים לעשות זה לנסות לבלום אותה, כך שאולי חלק ישרדו, אבל אני לא הייתי בונה על זה. בכל מקרה, אסור לפשוט יד, אסור לשוטט, לקיים מסיבות, אסור לקיים אירועים ציבוריים. אין לקיים התכנסויות. חנויות, מסעדות ובתי קפה ייסגרו כדי להקטין סכנת הידבקות. קבוצות של יותר משלושה אנשים יפוזרו. אנשים יצטרכו ללכת בקפסולות של שניים כדי לשמור אחד על השני ולדווח במקרה שבן הלוויה יתמוטט. עכשיו, חזרו הביתה, אל תצאו מהבית והישארו בו. אל תפרו את הסגר.
You know, I thought you have died by you're in good shape.
Yes, that's the only way to break the lockdown, you understand?
No, what you mean?
If you're dressed for sport, you can go to any distance you like.
Oh, that's easy. I had to make this stupid fake dog to go outside. Oh. Non ti apro! Vai via! Tiè! Nacce mort, nada di direta, che te mort.
Yeah.
Sorry, my friend, what's this COVID that you have anyway?
Oh, I don't know. Somebody ate a bat and everybody got sick.
A bat? Sorry. Faust! Togli quel pipistrello dalla bocca di tua sorella! Subito, subito, non mi interessa! Faust, la faccia tanta ti faccio! E con che giochi? Gioca con quelle cose che hai addomesticato l'altro giorno, come si chiamano? Bravo! Gioca con le pulci! O no?
Scusate un po', sono morto? Ma com'è? Sono morto o non sono morto? Aspetta, aspetta. Allora non sono morta, sono vivo! Sono morto da io! Lucinella, tu non stai un buono cagama! Poi io da qua mi scappa tutto quanto! Ma ci m'ambresse! Ma come, perché? Non lo sapete voi? C'è sta l'epidemia dei pulci! Uè, ma no, le pulci che le piccine, 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 che le capanno! Frit, 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 ah! No!
Pulci! Sbagam, 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 sbagam!
Forse voglio facciamo ambresse!
Ehi no!
Se forse nella porta morì, sta fine! No! Ma uscire io, prima che vaccino da isse!
Uscire così proprio non c'è!
Ma come faccio io? Già! Pensa, 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 pensa! Ah! Ha già trovato la soluzione! Ma mica! E pica la corda, corda, corda! Corta, 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 fai lo nodo, tiralo cappio, 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 tiralo cappio, 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 metti in capo, 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 metti in capo, 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 e poi di,
Ma buona così! It's good! And diet? No! Not good! Change idea! Come ho già fatto? Che posso fare? Sazio, me ne vado a mangiare all'osteria, sarà buona. Forse lo dica, forse non piace qualche luna. Oh, madonna mia, oh, che profumo che tengono sti maccherone. Ah, oh, quanto buono sto vino. Ah. Aia. Funziona, ancora, piglia, ammazza, che sta voce tra di gola, che si faccia, si collassa, che cavallo sta un'ora, piglia, ammazza, che sta voce tra di gola, io sono tutto ruinato, che le voci mi ha scandato, e lo sangue che è ancora, ah, lo sangue, lo sangue, lo mangia qua, lo tampone, ma lo che tampone, ah, lo vino, tampone con lo vino, ah,
אני עזבתי את הכל והנה אני כאן איתך. אוי! נפרדת! אז אתה מוכן? מה זאת אומרת למה? די, לא עכשיו שם. מה זאת אומרת למה? למוות שלך. הרי אתה מבודד כבר כל כך הרבה זמן, סובל מכל התסמינים. אוי! בסך הכל נותרו לך רק עוד 25 דקות לחיות, ז'אן מטפל בי היטב, באמת היה רעיון כמעט גאוני. הכי טוב שלך, ז'אן, כדי שישמור עליי, ושלא אצטרך להיות לידך, שלא לומר, בדקותיך האחרונות. נותנו לך רק עוד 22 דקות לחיות. די. לא, אני לא רוצה שתנחם אותי. אל תנסה, אני אלמנה. לא אוכל לסבול את המחשבה שאני צריכה לחיות בלעדיך. אני עוזבת עכשיו את הכל, ואני באה אליך. אוי, אני לא אספיק. הרי אתה רחוק ממני מרחק של כשעה, ולך נותרו רק 19 דקות, 21 שניות לחיות. אוי, זה פשוט נורא, לא, לא, לא. חוץ מזה שמשתוללת לה כזאת מגפה בחוץ, ואילו מולי עומד גבר. לא, זה גבר, זה גבר, זה גבר, זה גבר, זה גבר. בעלי, אהוב ליבי, נשמתי, בעוד 16 דקות תהיה פאף, זיכרון, לא, לא יודעת. תגיד לי שחתמת על הירושה. אני לא רוצה לדעת בכלל שהשארת לי בית, את חשבונות הבנק, את קרן ההשתלמות ואת קרן הפנסיה, והשארת לי את זה ליד הדלת בכניסה במגירה השמאלית כדי שיהיה לי קל למצוא, ואת הבקתה, אוי, הבקתה, הבקתה שמשקיפה אל האוקיינוס. אני וז'אן, ז'אן, הוא מונע ממני מלבוא אליך, כן, הוא פוחד שאני אדבק מה... מחלה שהורגת אותך לאט, לאט, לאט. אוי, מה אעשה בלעדיך? אני מצטערת, בעלי היקר, שאני לא חזקה מספיק מולך, ואני מתפרקת. ועוד 15 דקות תהיה memory, נה נה נה. מה? מה זאת אומרת אתה מרגיש יותר טוב? מה זאת אומרת, הפסקת להשתעל? אתה בקבוצת סיכון, ז'אן, די! מה? אתה רוצה שאני אבוא אליך? בטח, בטח, אני אחזור הביתה. כן, רק ש... אולי אחרי שאני... שאני עברי, אני חושבת שנדבקתי מז'אן. אתה יודע שהוא לא מחוסן. אבל אתה מחוסן. כן, אבל אני פשוט נדבקתי מהמוטציה. המוטציה מז'אן. המוטציה הגרוז'נית, והיא לא מוכרת, אבל היא קטלנית. אז בא לי יקר, אני מוכרחה לצאת עכשיו, אני מרגישה לא טוב, חייבת לטפל בעצמי. אנחנו ניפגש יותר מאוחר. ביי ביי, ביי ביי.
ורדה לילה, שונקונה תוטילה, Emi, come carta, con questa?
Oh, sta carta fa miracoli, shit! È una carta miracolosa, meglio di Lazarus o di Canelo o di altri miracoli. Questo è il miracolo dei miracoli. Con la carta del pantalon ti, te poi ci apparde tutto. Ah, sì! Perché ti, te ciappi questa, te la metti nel muro e poi te fa tiri, 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 tiri. E dopo un momento...
Tanti dei quiz gay, tanti dei quiz gay!
Tutti i gay del mondo che te vuole! Allora, mi, piano dell'arricchino, mi ciappo la carta, mi infilo la carta, tiriti, 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 e pi,
mi ciappo i gay!
Vado a ciappare le medicine del pantalone, e poi
me ciappo a colazione, breakfast, breakfast with a card pantalon,
colazione con la carta del pantalon, colazione con la carta del pantalon, colazione con la carta del pantalon, colazione con la carta del pantalon, aspetta, ah, aspetta un momento, prima di andare fuori, a maschera, a mascherina, maschera, maschera, e non la trovo mai sta maschera, maschera, non che sta mai sta maschera, e ma, maschera, come mi sto a maschera voi altri, la ma, maschera, maschera, mascherina, tu sta sta maschera, mascherina, boh. Maschera, mascherina, maschera.
Li hai fatti i compiti, Faust? Se continui così, guarda che durante l'ora di necromanzia ti faccio resuscitare tuo padre e ti faccio prendere la legnata da lui, così vediamo se ti togli il vizio. Ah, mamma, li hai fatti, eh? Bravo, fammi vedere. Che cos'è? Inglese, geografia e divinazione? Tutto insieme? Ma sei sicuro che vuoi imparare a vedere il futuro? Vabbè, 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 ma chiedevo. Non ti incazzare. Oh, questo è serio. Calabria is a beautiful, spectacular, yet restless land. Naturally isolated by the mountains on one side and by the sea on the other, its territory has been plogged by a huge number of earthquake swarms, leading to destruction and further epidemics that have left a heavy mark not only along the territory, but inside people's souls. On February the 5th, 1783, an earthquake destroyed 109 towns and villages with countless victims. This event is still alive in the collective memory, thanks to a traditional chant describing the day when all of a sudden the best part of human being was lost.
Thank you. Ai cinque di frevaro voi chi spavento. Di la ira di Dio lo gran terrore subitamente la terra tremò, gli essi aprirono valli, monti e sepolture. Portò la palma ora nuova, ora si chiama palmi scantra. Gli chiesi a primo luogo a nuca voto, la fontana ristau, talume ritardo, la fontana. La mattina quando indi la nuova si stirrupa la scitia e la bagnara.
Maledetta pandemia! Coronavirus, via! Mi nascerà la mia locacanca, la mia locanda! Ah, la mia bella locacanda, frutto di tanta fatica e di tanti risparmi. Ma manco male che mi ospita il signor papà. Pantalon in casa sua. Solo che mi ha messo in cucù, mi ha messo in cucina a preparare pillole, pasticche e sciroppi. Gavara amica. Scoperto il vaccino, ma la mia bella locacacacanda, mi facevo la cucù, cucina internazionale, sapete? La cucina inglese col pudding, la cucina francese con la bouillabaisse. E la spagnola, con la papa, paella. E beh, e poi naturalmente la cucina italiana. Ah, la mia bella popò, polenta col papà, baccalà, Ehi mamma, maccheroni? Per non parlare della la, delle la la, del non la la, delle la la, la la la. Ah, la. Lasagne cotte al forno, lasagne tutto il giorno, lasagne col ragù, lasagne sempre più. Però la mia specialità era la cacca. La mia specialità era la cacca, la carbonara. E guarda, si faceva così. Da quest'altra banda si metteva un bel pentolo. Da quest'altra banda si metteva un pentolo. E da quest'altra banda si metteva l'acqua. E da quest'altra banda si metteva l'olio. E da quest'altra banda si impisciava un bel... Fugon! E da quest'altra banda si passava un fuochettino. E poi si preparava la salsa. La salsa. Ma io dico salsa, cook, perché non sono capace di dire salsa. E per la salsa si prende, si tappa su, si toglie una segola, no? Una segola. Tacatica. Io. La cipolla, onion. E da tanta banda bolle l'acqua, e allora si ciappa su il sal, la, e dopo del sal i spaghetti, e da tanta banda cosa gli manca? Un uovo. E da quest'altra banda gira. E da quest'altra banda gira. Assaggiamo. Si cotti! E gli spaghetti qua, là. E la salsa là. E gira. Assaggiamo. Gli manca il pepe. Mol pepe! Pepe! Paprika! Tabasco! Peperoncino! Che tempi! Adesso mo... Facendo sto sciroppo, mi viene in petto un groppo. Ricordo il mio salmì e piango tutto il dì.
Punch, what is it, Mr. Punch? What do you want? You want a kissy-kissy?
Yes, kissy-kissy.
Well, I can't give you a kissy-kissy, Mr. Bunch.
Why not?
Because of COVID.
Dustbin lid?
No, not the dustbin lid, Mr. Bunch. COVID.
Oh, what's it?
It's the reason we've been in the house for a year.
Oh, kissy-kissy.
No, I can't give you a kissy.
Kissy-kissy.
No, Mr. Bunch. We have to stay 1 meter apart. I can't give you a kiss, Mr. Bunch, but I can give you a present.
Oh, please.
Bend over. All the way.
Oh,
double. No, okay. Ooh. What a nice little bottom he's got. Stick your little bottom up. And a one.
And a one.
And a two.
And a two.
And a three.
And a three.
Now then, Mr. Punch, I need you to look after the baby.
Oh, what baby?
What do you mean, what baby? Our baby.
Oh.
Here he is. Isn't he lovely? Takes after his father, the milkman. Now then, Mr. Punch, you look after the baby. And be careful, because he's got a little cough.
Arlecchin, come un gatto con 9 vite, non me ciapa, non me contagia malattia, però c'è anche vero che prevenire è meglio de curare. Quasi quasi me ciapo una pastiglietta anche a me. Sono tante, non se ne accorgi, zitti, non fate la spia, no, e non spai, Proviamo una. Si è un po' amarina, Peter. Sciroppino. C'è un po' dolcino. Aspetta, magari compensiamo un poco anche un'altra pastiglietta, tanto per bilanciare. C'è buono, è un po' secchina e vedrai. Aspetta, con questo aggiustiamo. È un pochino bagnatino. È wet. Aspetta, anche che ne proviamo ancora una, tanto per... Oh, la pancia! Oh, mi brucia! Oh, come mi brucia! Di sotto, di lato! Oh, mamma! Oh, mi brucia! La pastiglietta! Ciropino! Pantalone! Non dite niente! Non dite niente! No, pantalone arriva, no! A carta, sì!
Do you hear that? That is the sound of blissful silence. Yuck! It's my neighbours. They are so disgustingly quiet. And they're thoughtful. They go shopping for the elderly. They bake sourdough and they leave it as a gift on my doorstep. There is no excuse for being so community spirited. They're probably downstairs now, reading library books quietly to their children. Now I have got 17 children, and all of mine are tied up in front of a TV, and I can still hear them when I'm round the back of the supermarket flogging me fake vaccines. You see, that is how you should be behaving. This is a global pandemic. It is all about self-interest. This is my stockpile. It is my pride and joy. I have got 900 loo rolls. I've got spaghetti. I've got sardines from Sardinia. And I had to get them because of Brexit. And I don't even like sardines. I'm allergic to fish. But will I share any of it? No. I'm going to keep this lot. And I'm going to flog it on eBay for 10 times the price once lockdown number 4 kicks in. And I've licked all the boxes just to keep them safe. You see, my quiet neighbours need to be taught the error of their thoughtful ways by me. Loudly! So, I have brought myself a Fender Stratocaster and it has just arrived. I cannot wait! What is I'll tell you what this is. This is an aberration. I wanted an electric guitar. And they've sent me a hippie ukulele. I mean, listen to that. Sounds like a strangled cat. But that is the point. You see, I've always rather liked the sound of a strangled cat. But my neighbours are animal lovers. Oh, they're gonna hate every chord. Oh, it's gonna be their worst nightmare. Excellent. Right then, let Pulcinella teach you how to behave during a global pandemic. Dance, dance, so come and dance with me. I am the king of the plague, says me. Ignoring all the scientists with antisocial glee. I'll go ahead and party like it's 1603. Spread around a rumour that not wearing masks is brave. Then I'll send out invitations to a super secret rave. While I sit at home and tweet about the fecklessness of youth. If I use a silly pseudonym, they'll never know the truth. Dance, dance, so come and have a ball. Swarming round the colleagues who I've set up for a fall. Fighting over loo roll in the local shopping mall. While complaining this insanity has sent me up the wall. Dance break, shaking hands and laughing at the Wuhan clan. Encouraging COVID idiots who think it's all God's plan. Starting fights on Twitter that I watch as they implode. And take up all the pavement as I walk along the road. Dance, dance, throw your used masks in the sea. Coughing on your aged gran around the Christmas tree. We'll call it China virus and we'll blame it on 5G. And dance, cause we sense our own mortality. And when it comes to the pandemic, that is the way to do it.
faccio il canto, che tanto mi canto, diventerò ricco, ricco, ricco! Che fortuna sta pandemia! Grazie coronavirus! Grazie! Sabe per cosa, eh? Cosa dirvi che mi ne ha vita goccia pa? Tutte malattie possibili! Comunque puoi catarro verde, la febbre sciascia, la gamba si fuori netti quel tempo, un fiato di colera, le tonsille califughe, la prostata infelice, il cimuro mignaro, ma il coronavirus! Ciapa! Sapete qualcosa? Perché quando ho sentito questa storia del virus, mi scioccherà in casa. Pum! Insieme ai miei servitori, Arlequin e Brighel. E dico pizza, così al banco dormo tranquillo. E infatti, l'altra notte mi sono indormita. E ho fatto un bel sogno, E ho fatto un sogno bellissimo, E dream, beautiful dream. E nightmare. A beautiful nightmare, un incubo meraviglioso. E senti a vedere. Pantalon, pantalon. Chi sei che mi c'ha? Ma chi sei questa? Come sei brutta in cancaria. I am a witch, an English witch. Una strega. E cosa ti vuol? Give me your hand. I see.
Sì?
Sì.
Sì o no?
Sì. I see that you become rich.
Ma so già ricco.
More rich. Più ricco. More much rich.
E come da fare?
During the pandemic, you must organize a pharmacy.
Una farmacia? Ma mi non so medico, mi non so curare i malati.
No, you must cure the healthy people, not the sick people.
La gente sana.
Come cosa fare? Prepare pills, syrup.
Siropi, pasti, e cosa che goda mettere dentro?
Nothing! Sheet, water, animals. The people are healthy. Ah, che bella idea. Che business.
Ma cosa che goda curare?
The healthy people have a special sickness. The fear. The fear! The fear! La paura! 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 Paura!
E dove sei andata? Ehi, strega!
Luis! Oh. Ai, ai, ai.
E così mi sono svegliato e ho pensato, che idea geniale, curare la paura. Ma certo, perché tutti gli uomini hanno paura. Paura di arrivare in ritardo, paura di smentegarsi qualcosa,
paura di restare soli, paura che nessuno ti ama, paura di non cagare, paura di non mangiare. Paura che ti ruba qualche denaro!
Tutti che avevo paura! Allora, Gordon Abrigel, devi cominciare a preparare sciroppini e pillolette in cucina, come questo, ora. E ma adesso, abbiamo da trovare un volontario? Bisogna vedere se funziona o no, Un volontario che vogliamo un uomo sano e scemo. Un volontario scemo e sano.
Arlecchino! Arlecchino! Vieni qua, caro! Vieni qua, caro volontario! Arlecchino!
The lockdown! Stop the lockdown!
I want out! Let me out! Let me out! שלום אדוני, ושלום לאזרחי העיר, אחים ואחיות שלי. אני הגעתי לכאן הערב כדי לדבר איתכם על עתידה של עירנו. כי די! אי אפשר יותר! אני התעלמתי מההנחיות שהפכו התכנסויות לדבר לא חוקי. אופה! אני שמחה לראות הרבה משבצות שעשו אותו דבר. שלום נועה. אריבדרצ'י אלסיו. Hello, John. Are you coming here a lot? איפה הייתי? הם רוצים לסגור אותנו בבתים שלנו בפחד בגלל מחלה מסתורית שפרצה, והם לא מתביישים להשתמש בכל תירוץ, ומעל הכל בתירוץ של המחלה, כדי לשלול מאיתנו את כושר התנועה, כדי להפוך אותנו לאימפוטנטים, משותקים, מרותקים, ומחוסלים. המחלה הורגת הרבה אנשים בפנים, אפילו יותר בפנים מאשר בחוץ, כי בפנים האוויר חסום והחיידק מתפשט בתנאים נוחים יותר. בחוץ הרבה יותר קשה לחיידק להתפשט. החיידק לא אוהב אוויר פתוח. אני קראתי על זה. זאת אומרת, עיינתי ככה. בקיצור, אמרו לי, בכל מקרה, הסיכוי להידבק לא יותר גדול בחוץ מבפנים. זו מדיניות לא מוסרית לתחום אותנו ככה! זה לא פועל לטובתנו! זה פועל לטובת מנהיגנו חסרי המצפון, וזה משרת את מטרתם. מה המטרה שלהם? מישהו יודע? אל תענו לי, אני אגיד לכם. אז ככה, אתמול, כשניקיתי את הבית בפעם המי יודע כמה ביום, קמתי. חטפתי מכה בראש מהשולחן, ואז הבנתי. הם רוצים לעצור אותנו מלהתבטא, מלהיפגש, מלהתפרנס. שנה אני לא עובדת. אני בחל"ת. אין לי כסף. Money? No. Nicht Euro. ולמה לעשות לנו ככה? למה לעשות לנו ככה?
This is, please, Colombina, we are doing commedia dell'arte. You know, laughter? So, please.
Grandpa, grandpa, don't talk to me, I won't talk to you. I open the question, let me give the answer, please.
Yes, but please make it short then, okay?
Short, short. I do it short. The question, השאלה, למה הם עושים לנו ככה? כי הם מפחדים. They are afraid. הם מפחדים שניפגש, שנעלה רעיונות. למה? כי כשאנחנו מופרדים, יותר קל להוביל אותנו באף. בטח. אולי המחלה הזאת היא אחת מהמצאות שלהם.
Okay, we like to thank Colombina for...
Grandpa, don't stop me now. I'm having a good time. אני כאן כדי לשאול שאלות. כדי לתת תשובות, כדי להבין את מה שקורה מתחת למחלה הזאת. הרי מי מרוויח מהתמשכות המחלה? אנחנו? זה לא יכול להיות אנחנו, כי אנחנו מתים ממנה. המוות הזה הוא פוליטי! אנחנו משחקים לידיים של השליטים האלה, והם גורמים לנו לפעול מתוך יצר הישרדות. למה? כי שנה אנחנו בבית, מובטלים. משמינים! הילדים שלנו משתגעים ולא פוגשים חברים! מתי? ומי? מתי? ומי? מי? מי דואג לי? מי דואג לאזרח הקטן? מי דואג שאני לא אשתגע במחלה הזאת? מי?
אוקיי, קולומבינה, אוקיי. אוקיי, קולומבינה, let's stop.
גרמפה, one last thing and I finish, אוקיי? והחיסון. מה שווה חיסון אם אנחנו כחברה חולים? מה שווה תרופה אם שכחנו מה זה להיות חיוניים? משמעותיים למשהו או למישהו? מתי כבר נוכל לצאת לבלות? מתי נוכל להיפגש לא בריבועים? לתקשר ככה, פייס טו פייס? האלה שמלמעלה בינתיים רבים ביניהם, מי אחראי על התרופה, מי היה הראשון לזהות ומי עמד על המשמר. אבל הדברים אחרים הם לא רבים. מי יעזור לנו? מי יגרום לנו תחושת דרך? מי ייתן לנו תקווה? אחים ואחיות שלי, מי ייתן לנו תקווה? מי? מי?
הוא. הוא.
זו הייתה שאלה רטורית, סבא לנו, אין צורך לענות לי. אוקיי, תודה רבה לכולם. אני סיימתי כאן, יש לי עוד כמה צמתים להתראיין בהם הלילה. תודה רבה להתראות. אריבה דרצ'י, דרופ דה מייק. סטופ! 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 I want out! I want stop!
Adriana?
Out!
Adriana?
Yes, darling?
Do you see a way out?
Stato fermo! Non ti apri! Vai via! E cazzo, ma non mi sa questa cosa. Sorry, my friend. I have to stay in. I can't go out. Even my fake dog is dead.
Oh. You know?
Where?
I was vaccinated.
Wow.
Yeah, four times the same vaccine.
Four times? Does it hurt?
No, because I don't feel half of my body.
That's interesting. Anything else that vaccine made?
Yeah, but now I can open demonic portals.
Oh, that's a progress. Faust, quit school. We need to get you vaccinated. Did you make sure, my friend, that all of the audience are not infected?
They are online. Why do we need to check it?
Because maybe there is an online mutation.
An online infection? A mutation? I need an online doctor. I need an online doctor.
As a cold, yes, as a cold, the sham, the sham, the cold, the sham, 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 אני מומחה עולמי למחלות, בעיות, תקלות ובורקס. אני מאוד אוהב בורקס פשוט, השילוב הנהדר הזה, משולש התשוקה הקטן הזה, עם הנמשים הקטנים האלה. מצד אחד, הגבינה הרכה, הענוגה, הנשפכת, הנמסה, ומצד שני, המשולש, הקשיח, הקריספי, וביחד השילוב העדין הזה שיוצר את התענוג שממלא את כל מה? סליחה, כן. אז הרי אני רק אסיים שאני גם מומחה לשפות, כן? זה הייתי אני שהמצאתי שפה לצרפתים. כן, באחד משיטותיי באירופה פגשתי עם קטן וחסר יכולת דיבור, אבל עם ביטוי מובהק של בי ומי. כן, מאז אני חושב שהם הצליחו לא רע, ניתן לומר, כן. גם עם הגבינות הלך להם די טוב, אני חייב להגיד. אוי, תחשבו על השינוי הזה, בורקס עם גבינה הצרפתית, הריח, התפל והמבאיש, עם הקריספי של משולש פצוק. כן, כן. המגפה, כן. ובכן, חברים, עומדת לפרוץ מגפה! מה? היא כבר פרצה, כן. המגפה שפרצה, זו מגפה מסוכנת, כן. זו מגפה שמתפשטת לה לאיתה. כמו אישה ענוגה בחלון, ואתה מביט מקרן רחוב מציץ עליה, והיא מתפשטת לה, מורידה כתפייה, וחושפת כתף לבנבנה, רכה כמו גבינה, ומולה, מולה עומד הוא, זקוף, איתן מוכן לפעולה ויחד הם משתלבים להם בריקוד של הנאה, הנאה אינסופית של גוף, זהה ודע. מה? כן, 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 כמובן, המגיפה. ובכן, כמו שאמרתי, כמו שאמרתי, זו מגיפה איומה. זו מגיפה שיכולה להגיע לך באמצע הלילה. בזמן שאתה חולם חלומות נעימים, ולפתע...
דוטורה, you need to tell us how to deal with the pandemic.
What pandemic?
The COVID, what we have now.
COVID? What is COVID? Do you have another name for the pandemic?
Corona.
What's the name? Corona.
Yeah, Corona.
Corona? Corona. The Corona, the beer with the virus. It's like the tequila with the worm. The worm is very soggy, and when you drink, I don't like myself, but the COVID.
Please.
How to treat it? To treat it. You need to treat it nicely. Like a polite person will do when he finds out that he meets somebody else.
Kill it! Kill it! I don't know. With doctors like this, I need to find new help.
Su, lo tremo. Mi sento tutto rotto. E pensa che mi stavo cusimi. Mi di malattia non ho mai avuto niente. Mi sono sano, sono sempre stato sano. L'unica malattia cronica che avevo è stato l'appetito. L'appetito? È tremendo, sa? L'appetito che prende un rosico nel stomaco. Ti fa male tutto i muscoli e dappertutto ti viene tutto. Ogni tanto ti cambia anche l'umore, ti viene da attaccare qualcuno. Oppure ti viene tutto malo, ti viene. E mi giunga ancora a trovare una medicina, o un vaccino. Certo, L'unica soluzione è mangiare, ma non è mica facile, sa? Guarda com'è che mi sento, ma che mi sento. Salvelo la grande novità! Mi sono diventato un volontario! Un volontario! Sì, gli arriva il signor Pantalon e mi ha detto: Arlecchin, come ti si senti? Ben, signor Pantalon, benissimo! Bravo! Allora ti sei promosso! Promosso! E cosa devo fare? Il volontario! Il volontario! Eccomi qua! E cosa deve fare il volontario? Niente! Niente! Ciao! Volontario tutta la vita! Non solo, ma per premio ti devi ciappar ste caramelle e sto sciroppin. Caramelle e sciroppin! Volontario sempre e comunque! E così ti ciappa le caramelle e lo sciroppo. Ma sai? Mi sei passata la paura di non mangiare! Mi si è patata la paura di non aver più appetito. È solo che improvvisamente ho cominciato a tremare, a sentire frio, a tossire, a sputare la fiebre. Saranno mal per i volontari. Non so, aspetta. Ma la mia signora nonna mi diceva sempre così. Arlecchin, quando che ti sei nelle peste, ti fai una bella risata e ti passa tutto. E allora, aspetta, proviamo così, Passato tutto, guarda. Una bella risata. Mi sento tutto male, ma... Sarai postumi! Ecco, da mangiare qualcosa. È cosa che posso mangiare. Mm-hmm. in quale proteine. Aspetta, ciao. Eccomi qua, signor Pantalon, volontario tutta la vita.
Adriana? Adriana? Are you still there, Adriana? Adriana? Adriana, are you there? Oh, who are you?
Greta Garbo.
Oh, 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 no. You are deaf? No. What are you doing there?
What do you think I'm doing here?
I'm vaccinated. Why do you come for me?
But she wasn't. Although I had to knock at that door for 400 years. What a will. What a woman.
Oh. Okay. Okay. So now, why don't you take a break?
Oh, I wish I could take a break to improve my gardening skills, you know, practicing my Tai Chi, going to see a good show, you know.
Huh? The theaters are closed.
Why?
No theater.
Why?
You closed them. Why?
Me? No.
You closed them.
No.
The pandemic did.
Yeah, that's
okay,
it.
Okay, so the pandemic closed it.
So blame the pandemic then. And let's get this straight. There is only one option if you want to get rid of death.
What option?
To bring more life. Have you any idea how long I have not had a good laugh?
A good laugh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you want me to tell you a joke? Here's one. I don't understand why people get attacked by sharks. Don't they hear the music? What's the difference between death and sex? Nobody laughs at you when you die alone.
What did the calendar say on its deathbed? My days are numbered. Why don't cannibals eat clowns? Because they taste funny. Jokes about death aren't funny unless they are executed properly. Get it? Yeah. Yeah, wait. Death? What? I guess comedia is stronger than death.